at, launch pad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
That ought to do it. For now, at least.
You know what we've been making? An ever-hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy. Committing super murder in our name. Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too. I am starving.
You made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Katagawa!
Please, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Of course. Your mustache is very distracting.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in! Reese comes through! High fives? Hey, anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
to it.
Sweat.
So I can hack security and locate the fragment. Viper Drive. When your hacking skills need some fight. Viper Drive by Atlas. Okay, fragment's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
need some help! Not like I'm going anywhere. Help me end this war. Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas agent. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but the mission went sour. I managed to get out. Just barely. But Atlas soldiers never die! After I complete my mission, you can call me Goner.
Goner Malegis. Gallows humor. Now, look around for my agent! They couldn't have made it far. The intel we're chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa and the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it. The main elevator leads right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa won't know what hit him. Surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter. Wait a sec. Reese, why are there Vault Hunters here? Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to get around. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this! Ducts. They lead straight into the maintenance area. Contract to go over. Clause 27. Malawan will receive exclusive rights to all Iridian technology found in the vault.
Fine with us.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder if Katagawa has dirt on the Calypsos. We could release it and fracture their alliance with Malawan, maybe give Atlas a leg up. Which is one more leg than I have, I guess. All right. Head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid Vault Hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Summon located. Room Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No, that was my favorite bagel place! Kanagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Kanagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Dave's doing. Kill the Vault Hunter.
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Kanagawa. Kill the Vault Thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
Dream!
Thank you. When they say it's good to have friends in high places, I'm not sure this is what they were talking about. Oh, he had an antenna for my friend. Now someone can listen to my podcast besides me. My audience just doubled. Oh, mattress advertisers, I'm waiting.
Maurice, buddy, I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
The tiger pounces!
Oh, idea! Shut down that stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now, I'm wound! And all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Feel the power!
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
No!
now.
To the great hall of fame. Faith will save me.
Already forgot about me.
Protect.
In order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. Another one down. Damn. They tore my agent apart limb by limb. Search him. Looks like my agent coughed up the intel. Check that locker. Dirt might still be around. Hey, what the hell? Crap, alarms. Neutralize that bastard. After the war, the COV will maintain control over the following districts. Seaport, Mercutio, Garden District.
You underestimated the Atlas resistance. We want 1,000 more dropships now.
1,000? Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Nice work. Keep going.
Brilliant!
So, I figured out how to hack Kanagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop in a Viper Drive.
Atlas, it's state of the art.
That's a bonus.
Hey, Reese, are those Death Spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah, watch out!
Yeah, I could use the practice.
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please!
Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Oh! Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Changed in any way?
Acha, who cares? Get it together.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's actually, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your Vault Key fragment. For Atlas! Ball scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere. Not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy boots with our service bots. No questions asked. Yeah.
I'm just amazing.
Oh.
Set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
My time.
personal request. I've heard that Your Holiness makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few.
Darien's husks, you mean?
Yeah, that. See, a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control. It'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but... we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but... no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. Your signature there, and we are allies. When this war is over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make sure you fulfill your part of the contract, or I'll liquidate your family.
Whatever. We'll see whose family lasts longer, you trust fund tyrant.
Have an awesome war.
That's good dirt, but not end the alliance good. Let's try to see if we can dig up some more.
Hello, Mr. Katagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right, password. One sec. Try Zanara 1234.
Reminder. Hate. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase. All one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice! Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Data uploading to remote server.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well, history?
They get the job done.
Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
Sure, sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages. Ever think of incorporating? Joining the big leagues?
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say has the better deal?
Intel's getting better, but it sounds like Malawan's onto us. Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
Down.
mean, they're disgusting. How do you stomach even looking at them? I saw one the other day wearing a necklace of some kind of tongues.
Yeah, skag tongues. They're all the rage with the kids these days, apparently.
You're so naive. My family, they fight for me. They sacrifice themselves for me. They fight for my love. That's where you've got it wrong. Family is the most powerful force in this universe if you use it right. No, I suggest you run along and find the vault key before I get hungry, Junior.
Damn, more security. This is getting good. Wish I had some popcorn. You know, last meal, all that.
We're under attack! Requesting backup!
We've got ya!
Hell yeah!
Reloading!
So much power!
Invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads. And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers.
Jackpot, that's the one! Now let's blast that dirt out and see how the children of the vault react.
poor form. That's what did you in.
Serving up a steam and impetus!
Hey.
Looks like your Vault Hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? Well, that's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. They give you that.
Radio firing in 3, 2, 1.
Fresh fruit on the bottom of the cup. God! Stop Kanagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe T or CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn! I'm still sad about Franz. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later.
Ah! one.
Stronger was going to take over Atlas. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladov or even Tidior, for crying out loud.
Didn't break a sweat. Absolute massacre.
Thank you.
you, Reese. True, I killed a lot of your employees. Like, a lot. But that is just how business is done.
I'm in! Bolt Hunter, fire the laser!
Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese, I swear. If you fire that laser, we're done, buddy. We...
New coordinates accepted. Civilian target identified. Minara, Class UN, pleasure guy. Civilian log overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Shit! Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big ball, Kanagawa! What's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking. There it is! The fragment!
Not so fast.
Freezeball! No!
Thank you.
power.
Save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment to remember the fallen. Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary. Fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these Vault Key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment in private.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.
Have you had a chance to check out my mixtape yet?
You're putting Malawan to shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfork. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So,
Said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here at Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache.
It's a siege, mustache, okay?
Look, key fragments are worth billions. The research benefits alone could keep Atlas profitable for decades. I've already done some experiments with it, some taste tests, that sort of thing, but at this point...
Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple. Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP entrance.